So back results again, that was Justin Moore with a 33.969 from Jason. That will be the fastest fendered car of the day. Try to run Justin Moore. Alright, Huck G plus two, 35.878. 35.878 plus two for Huck G in the half and half course now. Warrior Green and the Mustangs next. We are in the fourth runs. So we will have a course walk maybe by 2 o'clock today. This run group's been moving pretty smoothly, pretty fast. So Nathan Hackman, 36th